I didn't do anything that I wasn't willing to stand behind if the money ran out. I had to become comfortable with saying to people, I don't really think that I'm willing to commit to that for the amount of money that you're offering, or I'm not willing to commit to that for free, for no money, or I'm not willing to say yes to that for whatever reason. That took me some time, but I learned.